I had occasion from time to time to visit him or to visit residents there, and Jim would walk me around a little bit. He didn't just know the name of every resident. He knew the story of every resident. He honored those stories. He honored your stories. But he tread lightly, softly, carefully in his job, because he knew that every day he walked on sacred ground, ground made sacred by the service and the sacrifice of the men and women who have come there, who live there.